finally thought, this is what farming should be. It's having a direct relationship with the people you grow the food for. So I started a CSA farm. Community-supported agriculture. A revolutionary approach to farming.